China's Wu Yibing made history by extending his winning streak and entering the last 32 at the US Open tennis tournament on Wednesday. The tournament qualifier won after a five-set thriller 6-7, 7-6, 4-6, 6-4, 6-4 that lasted for 3 hours and 46 minutes against another qualifier Nuno Borges from Portugal. The 22-year-old Chinese will face either Daniel Medvedev or Arthur Rinderknecht during the next round.